You're looking at medicine's warning bell, horseshoe crabs. The alarm isn't in these ancient sea creatures' 9 eyes, nor their inky, wiggly 12 legs, or even their menacing-looking tail jutting out from a protective helmet. The horseshoe crab's blue blood is the medical hero. Their blue blood is hypersensitive to dangerous bacteria. It traps it in a wall of goo. It is being used to determine whether the coronavirus vaccine is clean and safe to use.
The crab's blood clots around the bacteria, and then there's other chemistry in that will kill that invading bacteria. We don't take advantage of that part, we just take advantage of the clot.
The detection process is incredibly simple. Horseshoe crab blood and a sample of the coronavirus vaccine incubate in a test tube for about an hour.
After that hour is up, you'll pick up the test tube and you'll turn it over. If the clot stays at the end of the tube, you've got a positive, you've got contamination. If the clot falls out and wets your hand, it's a negative, and that's good.
From June through November, horseshoe crabs are caught at night, a couple of miles offshore in Ocean City. Trucks refrigerated to the same temperature as the ocean bring them to Lonza, Inc., a laboratory in Salisbury. They spend about 24 hours here before being released back into the ocean. Lab technicians slide a needle through a hinge in the horseshoe crab shell into its open circulatory system. The blood flows freely. 3 tablespoons of it is collected in glass bottles. The lab workers spin the blood in a centrifuge to separate the cells. The lab then refines the product and sells it as test kits to pharmaceutical companies. The FDA requires screening vaccines for toxins. Even trace amounts of bacteria known as endotoxins can be deadly if it enters the bloodstream. Decades before the benefits of horseshoe crab blood was discovered, doctors called vaccination infections injection fever.
Can thank the safety of that vaccine to the horseshoe crab that we have right here in Maryland.
4 fishing boats docked in West Ocean City are licensed to catch horseshoe crabs for bleeding purposes. Lonza, Inc. in Salisbury has a biomedical contract with 2 of them. Last year, the industry as a whole caught and released 650,000 horseshoe crabs for bleeding. Approximately 5% of them die. How much the blood is worth is proprietary. But Bloomberg and other business publications put the price as high as $60,000 a gallon. Maryland's horseshoe crab is worth more alive than dead. That fact, plus stringent Maryland and federal regulations, help to protect them. And isn't it interesting that despite all the available science, technology, and engineering, the world still relies on nature to make sure our medicines are safe? In West Ocean City, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.